I witnessed, I saw on a video that Waddy likes to use ladies' hair removal cream on his chest hairs to have a nice and hair-free chest.
I only used it one time. It was just one time. Whatever. And look, it made it super smooth. It was nice, but it actually hurt my nipples.
I love when Missy laughs, because she, it stops every time.
Stop. You're making me turn red.
This week, the pair is joined up with ballroom choreographer Jean-Marc Jeanneret.
The style is cha-cha, so it should be hot and spicy.
I'm nervous. This week, we're both out of our comfort zone. We have to pull it off. Four people are going home this week, and that scares me.
I have never done the cha-cha before.
Yeah. Good? If you've never done cha-cha before, it's a little suicidal. This cha-cha is the most difficult routine I ever choreographed on the show.
Whoa. As a b-boy, the swaying of the hips does feel a little awkward.
You want to sell the product, like, hey.
I look at the assistants, I'm like, oh, no, we do not look like that, but we need to. How are your hips going on that? Where are your arms? Like, your hand underneath him on this part?
Don't focus too much on this.
I just want to get it right.
If you ask too much question, you get lost.
Sorry, I'm so confused.
Sorry, go ahead.
Hey. It's so you think you can dance. So we'll see if they can.
Fighting talk from Jean-Marc Jeanneret, a free-running b-boy and a jazz dancer taking on the cha-cha. Should be interesting. Please welcome Missy and Waddy.
But just not, baby, when it comes to you. I get so hungry when you say you love me. If you know what's good for you, I think you're hot, I think you're cool. You're the kind of guy I'd stalk in school. But now that I'm famous, you're up my... Now I'm gonna eat you, fool. I eat boys up, breakfast and lunch. Then when I'm thirsty, I drink their blood. Carnivore animal, I am a cannibal. I eat boys up, you better run. Me, I'm pretty. That's when the hunger really hits me. Your little heart goes pitter patter. I want your liver on a platter. Oh, 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 oh. I am cannibal.
I'll eat you up.
Now, Waddy, before we go to the judges, is this the first time you've ever worn high heels?
Yeah, first time. Feels pretty good right now, though. At first, I was like, what?
Yeah?
It's not as easy as it looks, is it?
No, it's not, but it makes me a little taller, so.
So all good, all good. Okay, Debbie, I'm going to come to you first. What did you think of the cha-cha?
You never did the cha-cha before?
No.
Well, you chewed it up. Muy bueno, muy bueno.
Okay, Nigel.
Well, last week, a lot of the dancers got their own genre, their own style. Yeah. And it was a great show because of that. But as we know, this show is about being given styles that you don't do.
Yeah.
And I'm going to keep it real, Waddy, I'm afraid. Wherever strength was included, you know, in partnering Missy, you were there for her, you were strong, you were great. When it came to the actual technique of it, there's an awful lot that was missing. You've got very weak arms all of a sudden. I don't know why you're such a strong guy. And I know it's like learning a different language for you, but obviously with the cha-cha, it's like being on a different planet as well. You know, it's a tough one. There's a lot of work to be done there. And it really, if I look at other kids that have not done the cha-cha before, I've seen them do better than you did tonight. Yeah, so one good thing about it, if you're in the bottom three, your freestyle is going to be fantastic to watch. There's no question about that. Missy, you were everything I could have hoped. It's not your style either. But you were spicy, you were hot, your weight was in all the right places, you were really taking care of yourself. And I thought you were very, very good, darling.
Mary, our resident ballroom expert, what do you think?
Well, let me start with the beginning, because the beginning was absolutely spectacular. All right, so, but once we got into the actual cha-cha dancing, Wadi, you did fall short tonight. Okay. Like Nigel said, you were really good in the partnering, but you, if you get this dance again, you have just got to drop that weight and center yourself, and you've got to put that weight to the inside edges of your feet, all right, if you get it again. Also, the body needs to be a little bit more rhythmical as well. But you know, this is your first time. I know it must have felt like you had figure skates on your feet for the first time. When you're not used to it, and I feel for you. It was respectable, though, I must say. Missy, you are the cha-cha queen! You owned it up there! I am so impressed with you right now. Your body movement, the rhythmic, oh my gosh, to the center. Most people, when they do cha-cha for the very first time, I hate to say it, but it was a little bit like Dancing with the Stars right now, that you look like the professional, and Wadi, you looked like the student up there. But you just, I couldn't believe it. I just couldn't believe it.
Wadi,
Missy, you
Wadi,
are amazing.
Wadi, I'll take Wadi home. And
She's dancing. See?
We are talking about the dancing.
Debbie could see that you have the goods. You just got to show off the produce, that's all. You know? It's, she could tell.
You can cha-cha with Debbie anytime.
If you would like to cha-cha with Wadi and Missy, then give us a call. It's 1-888-TEMPO-03. That's 1-888-836-7603. And you can text the number 3 to 83676 from your cell phone. You can also vote online at fox.com/dance. You've made her night, I think.
Yeah, at least I made someone's night.
Thank
you. Oh, no. He is such a hard worker, and I'm so proud of him, no matter what.
Thank you.